a loud voice they were saying, "Worthy is the Lamb who was slain, to receive power and wealth and wisdom and strength and honor and glory and praise."
The gospel of the world will be told to us, that we are the Christian, and we will not perish, but have eternal life.